Just in, Tontoh Dikeh joins APC. Oh, I remember what Sam Claire said. It is not about justice for Mohbad. It is about politics. And like I said, all of them are at the forefront of justice. They only care about their selfish interests. They were whining all of you. All of them. All of them. Anyways, congratulations to her. And then may God bless her. But I have a lot of questions. Initially, when this whole thing happened to Mohbad, they were saying Neramali and Tinubu boy, a nonsense party where they are recruiting boys to say, what is Tontoh Dikeh going there to do? Is she going insulting Eniola Badmus? Badmus, you people finished Eniola Badmus in this country because she chose to work with APC. Now, one of your fave don't join APC. I hope people will keep the same energy. You understand? HIP for that hypocrite. POPO for the hypocrite, and CRITL for the hypocritmos. Hypocrisy at the finest. Anyways, like I said, me, I'm not surprised. This is another reason. One thing I'll tell you people is celebrities don't do anything for you. It's all about what they will gain. If you look celebrity, talk, say, ah, this one is there, this person. It's all about what they will gain.
My people, oh, waiting the apple. Breeze don't blow, far nyash don't they show. So guys, once again, Very Dark Man was right when he stated that, when he revealed then that Sam Clef told him categorically that the justice for Mohbad goes beyond what they are saying, that is all about politics. Now, guys, one of the persons that is at the forefront of justice for Mohbad, which is Nollywood actress Tontoh Dikeh, the news has it. Not the news. It's what it is. It's true. So, guys, she has moved to APC. You guys could recall that she was the deputy governor candidate during the last election for ADC in Port Harcourt. My people, a lot of people are trying to reach her, but she seemed not to be reachable at the moment. Bloggers, everyone, they said they have been trying to reach her. Guys, the question on everyone's mouth, waiting they happen. Her friend Doris Ogala don't come as come write something. Uche still don't write. Uche Madwabu. Uche say that for the good of the masses, now why she joined APC. If I hear, like Very Dark Man said, these celebrities, people would think that they actually have the interest of the masses at heart. But it's not true. They have, most of them have agenda, why they are doing whatever they are doing, why they come out to do one or two things. There's always a reason behind it. And definitely it's not for anybody's, for their own gain. And that is how it is. People are wishing that this news is not true, but it's true. It is what it is. The pictures are everywhere on social media, as you guys can see here. People, oh, the same people are looking up to, okay. They are still the same people breaking people's hearts. So a lot of people having hope in this justice for Mohbad because he came out. I don't know how everyone will be feeling now. Okay, there is nothing wrong in her joining a party, okay. But it's just that when I know how... when I know waiting to happen for Niger, Shameka no put them that way. When I know waiting to happen for Niger, so and we are still on justice for Mohbad. Someone says she for wait now, make justice for Mohbad finish before she port. And so someone just talk. And I laugh at the laugh. Anyway, I don't know her reasons for doing what she's doing, but it's her personal life. So guys, all the best to her. Now so.